Hi guys, I am here with the last poem for tonight. This one is by Amy Vanderwater. Yeah, Amy Vanderwater. And it is called Tucked Twinkie. This is me. I once read Twinkies last forever, and I thought it would be pretty clever to keep one cake through peace and war. So I tucked the Twinkie in my drawer to save for a future rainy day to share with my grandkids when we play, when I'm gray. But I get hungry when I play, so it's gone. I ate it. I ate the Twinkie. That's a funny one for a child.